Woohoo!
What's up, guys? Welcome to Trolliverse, our season finale episode, if you will.
And, yay!
So, guys, we have with us Code Prime.
Hello.
Mummy Mix Springy.
Good morning, everybody.
And DigDugPlayz.
Hello.
Oh, wait, were we supposed to do the whole good evening, everyone? And then,
oh, yeah.
Good evening, people. Everyone. Heath Haskins here.
Hello.
Hello.
There we go.
I gotta do the what's up, everybody?
There you go.
Okay.
All right. So guys, we have surprises and cool stuff, but we're gonna keep a couple things secret, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Illuminati confirmed.
Because
Illuminati.
We're wrapping season one, not revealing season two. We're teasing season two.
Yes. But we are going to be working on the spawn a bit here. So that should probably give a little bit of a clue as to one of the surprises, maybe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because we are adding not one, but two new totems.
Mm-hmm.
Two new totems. Brand new.
Mummy, it totally looked like you face planted when you landed. That was great.
I'm not surprised.
Alright, so
real quick, the announcement of the R40. Announce the R40.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
The R40. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of new cool stuff. Like Code pointed out, the TNT is different and the plow does some cool new things too.
Mm-hmm.
Like the TNT looks like real TNT. Like, that's crazy.
I don't even see that.
It's in the menu. Like, yeah, if you press Q, crafting, mm-hmm. and ooh.
Did you find something else new?
Oh, there it is.
Sorry, I just unlocked Lumite.
What? You can't do that. You can't double step a triple stamp. You can't double step a triple stamp.
It's just unlocking.
No, because that's the new thing as well. When you hover and click on one thing, you don't have to unlock it. So you click it once and it will unlock.
It'll auto unlock. If you have the supplies, yeah. Like, oops, I just unlocked diamonds, all my bad.
I just unlocked a washer. Oops.
Oh, man. Sorry.
Oops, sorry.
I can't unlock anything.
okay.
I think I'm fully unlocked with all the things that I'm gonna get.
Let's do this.
We should do the scores. Let's do the scores.
Yes. Yeah. Let's calculate the scores. So we'll start with Code Prime here, and so as you guys remember, the way season one worked,
26.
Now we're changing this up completely. 46. The way season one worked is we did streaks. So if you have more than one of the same color block in a row, that's considered a streak. Points are doubled, and everything prior to the yellow marker is doubled. After the yellow marker, just streaks are doubled. And blue blocks are worth 1 point. Red blocks are worth 2 points as their base. So Code Prime has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 10 20. Because, 20, yeah, streaks. So it's doubled, and then it's, yep.
Yeah,
and then it's doubled again. So 20 before the yellow on Code,
mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And 2, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 after. So Code is at 27.
Oh, man,
20.
Wait. Does seven. This the troll block breaks the streak though? Right.
Yeah. Yes. Yeah. That's why. Yeah. Yeah, that's why it's only 27.
But you break your own streak when you put a troll block down. Yeah. That's right.
Oh. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Cool. I'm good.
Yep. And then I had 20 prior to the yellow as well.
Get up there. You gotta go count them.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I did it. You gotta walk up there. I can see
one,
it from down
two,
here.
4, 8, 10, doubled 20. Yep.
Yep. And then I had one there, so that's 21. And then I got 3 doubled, which would be 6. So
27 as well.
27 as well. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm tied with Code. Oh, okay. And then DigDug is...
I got a different number every time I counted this season.
All right. So 3. So
1, 2, 3, seven, which is 2, 4, 6,
yep.
plus mm-hmm. 1 is 7. Doubled is 14.
Yep.
One is 15.
Yep.
Then eight is 23 because of the two streak on
yep,
the.
Yep, the two reds that, become okay. doubled. Yep.
Two more makes 25, and one on the top makes 26.
Oh 26. No! Oh, no.
26.
Oh no!
But you made a comeback, dude. Because on that first half, you were like so far behind.
Oh, I was so behind.
So now mummies.
Yes. Right.
So she's 20 beforehand, before the yellow, yeah. And then two. So that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 27. So we have a three-way tie for first place, and DigDug is in last place.
However. Would it be fair for me to take ownership of a mistake that I made in the last episode? Would it be fair?
What are you talking about?
The mistake I made was when scouting for a new location, I came across a troll, in which I did, ran out of time, because I already had a time penalty from the previous episode for using my glider accidentally. So I didn't have the extra time, and I forgot to build my four walls and place a bed down before I technically trolled. So this block here would not be a troll, and my inventory is full, so I can't move it. It would be a blue block with no...
Instead.
And then DigDug would not have the block, so he'd have a streak.
Well, I say no, keep it, because
yeah,
I mean you got trolled. So the house thing, that doesn't count. I destroyed your house and I feel really bad about it. So I would say you're fine in that. You guys care about the time penalty?
She already took
the time off from what she's saying for the time penalty.
Yeah.
Off of one of her episodes.
Do you guys want to put it to a vote?
I say we leave it the way it is, and then we duke it out between the three of us for first place.
Yeah. I say that's good.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I think...
And not only that, because I want to see DigDug do the loser challenge.
Well... As excited as I am, I have to say, like,
I mean, you see those three red blocks? Two of them were against me.
Yeah, and for the record, I just want to say, like, if my house had gotten destroyed by a troll, and then I found somebody's house, I'd have taken that opportunity too, right? So, it's not like Mummy just didn't have a house and never bothered to build one. Like,
yeah, so. She built a right. house, so she wasn't able to troll. Yeah. So go for it.
Yeah,
right.
All right.
And season one was more like a test season anyway. We got more concrete rules for season two anyway.
Yeah.
Yep. So. Okay, so that stays as it is. Three of us are tied on 27. DigDug is the gracious...
Loser.
I'm
just, guys, at this point, I'm just glad I showed well. I was so far behind. I was like,
oh. Yeah. Oh, what a
man.
Strong comeback.
Yeah, so it was going to end with 15.
Do we need
points.
To do this? Do we need to do this?
Yep. Okay, so we're going to battle to the death between me, Code Prime, and Mummy McSpring to determine the winner of season one.
Put out a chest and put our armor in it.
Wait, what? Do I have a
just
test?
To speed things up.
I don't think I have a chest.
What?
What? Why don't you have a chest?
I don't have any chest.
Hang on.
Yeah, I don't have a chest either.
Wait, weren't we supposed to pick up only what we could carry?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So you didn't pick up a chest to put your things in?
Nope.
Nope.
He sounded shocked.
All right, tell you what. Here, I will set all my armor into a bag over here.
Don't forget about it.
Yeah, it'll despawn
it'll
over
despawn
time.
Despawn eventually.
That's okay. I can build more. There we go. All right. The pants have come off, and I'm back into shorts. Ha! Mobile.
Okay. All right. Oh, just so you guys know, when we do these battles on season two, though, armor is like part of that.
Yes.
Oh, what?
Okay, so when we battle, what we're wearing is just as important. Well, I've got no armor on me.
So that way, through the season, building up your character is just as important for the bonus point.
Yeah.
Oh, system, why you say that?
Are we battling with sticks, or can we use our swords, or what?
I'm using a stick, I think. Oh, well, I've got to put the sword down. Hang on.
I'd use a sword.
I was using a sword, too. All right.
Are we using sticks like we did with...
No armor, but with swords.
No
let's
armor.
Get this done.
Yeah, let's do this with swords.
Okay, you guys got... What swords have you got? Got iron sword?
Wait, Dig Dug, why are you... He's like,
I'm already
swords.
A loser. What, you want to kill me again?
Oh, hang on. Have you got a stick on you? No, Dig Dug's got a stick on him.
What? No, I have an obsidian sword, but...
Oh,
I'm
no,
not...
no, Dark Chase got a stick. Oh, sorry. Okay.
There we go.
There, he's back to obsidian. All right, let's do this.
Okay. Let's do
no,
this.
No armor on.
Fair okay, enough. No armor, and...
No.
All right. Hold on, wait, everybody got full health?
Is there an advantage
no,
to this?
No,
does the winner get
health.
To pick the penalty or something? Like, who should I be rooting for is what I'm asking.
Me! Always root for me.
All
right. That's a rule.
Okay, always no potions, no bombs?
Wait, okay. No, totally
right?
Bombs.
What?
Yeah, I like just loaded up my entire inventory bar with bombs. Come on, let's do this.
You want to use bombs?
No.
You use this gun bomb? No bombs? What?
No bombs. I don't have any bombs.
Fine. I'll just throw them at Big Doug. Come here, Big Doug.
How okay. Do you throw
He's
snowball?
Using ice cubes.
All right.
No bombs. Okay. Knives and,
no bombs.
And swords only. No guns. No holds bar.
Right. Wait, no guns? What? Wait, there's guns?
Okay.
You haven't gotten the guns yet?
Not allowed to fly. In defense, you're not allowed to fly.
No flying must stay on this level.
So on the level.
Okay, on the lower level. All right.
There is jumping, and if you happen to jump off onto like the second block, just get back down. To the. Yeah, let's just do this. Do this.
Okay.
Call us out, Dig Dug. Do it.
Let's get ready to rumble! 3, 2, 1!
Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
They need visual hit indicators for spectators. It's hard to see.
Ooh. Oh my gosh, you guys are so fast.
I'm in.
I feel like I'm...
Ow.
Yes!
I'm taking damage. Oh my gosh, you guys! Stop it! Boom! Bomb! Bang! Bomb!
Bomb! Bomb!
No
bombs!
No bombs!
Bang! 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 Hey, wait a second! Why are you just standing over here?
Dark goes down!
Oh no!
Mommy wins!
Sorry, that was a lot.
Mommy McSpringy was the win. Well done.
Oh, that just seems so unfair. I should not have won.
Get your little bag there, Code, before it despawns.
Okay.
Yeah, grab your bags.
I pack my bags and leaving.
Pack my bags, go.
All right.
Go on, right. Take your death stone and run.
So, so what are we going to do first, guys? Are we going to go around and show off each other's bases?
Yes.
Or are we going to work on the spawn first?
Do you want to see my completely destroyed base?
Yeah, I do, actually.
Yours, I think, is the closest, so... Yes. Let's go. Sorry.
Mine, we're actually going to have to use Code's teleport, because it'll be the quickest. I've been using your teleport, by the way, Code.
Oh, thanks. Appreciate it.
I mean, you know, thanks for adding. It was an amazing addition to the game.
Actually, I don't know where my
face
is anymore. Here it is.
For the beacon.
I found the
tower. Wait a minute.
Yeah, you can see yours like a mile away. This is crazy.
Yeah, here we go.
You were.
Well, she was there.
You were right here?
Yeah.
I was right here.
Up in the tree?
Yep.
And I had proper crafted walls and windows and everything.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
So there's a story behind this troll. Code, you have to explain, because when this is the most hilarious thing I've ever
heard. Okay, so there I was. And I had passed by the beacon and looking for her base, and I could not find it. Could not find it at all. And then somebody
said, beacon out.
Somebody said on my video comments, said, go to minute such and such, look in the top right hand corner. And I saw, as I was passing through, one of her windows up here in the just the very top corner. So the next episode, I came back and I'm like, oh, I'm gonna cover it in tar. I'm gonna put tar on the inside. I'm gonna put tar everywhere. And then I'm gonna go make a freeze bomb and I'm gonna freeze it. And then I'm gonna go make a fire bomb. I'm gonna fire it. That way the entire thing is just covered in diamonds and she'll have to mine it all out. That was going to be the troll, okay? I get up there and I'm like, okay, be careful, be careful. Mummy is the sneaky one. So
I have a sign. Well, I had a sign that said, Mummy's base, beware.
I didn't go in through the front door.
Mummy's beware.
So I didn't get to see the sign. I went in through the top.
Oh.
So I dropped.
Okay.
I dropped in and I'm looking around. I'm like looking at the chest. I'm looking at the bed. I'm like, oh, there's not really that much here. I start to head out towards the door and a thing appears. One of the worst creatures in the game. Two hit kills me. I'm dead. I'm mad. I'm like, okay, I'm going back. I'm going to get my stuff. I'm going to do this troll. Ends up spawning another thing. Anyhow, long story short, there was about 10 kills of my death. Four things left by the time it was over. I ended up putting tar all over the top. In fact, the top layer is actually me walking around trying to get tar all over it without getting hit. Oh, and by the way, did you know things can swim? Up
no.
tar?
No, I didn't know that.
they can swim up tar. So I died two more times after that. And then I put I put tar over the top of one of her her torches. And me not being aware that tar burns if you put it above a torch, the entire thing sets fire. Tar all over the place. And just this glorious bonfire happens on her base. That's so great. I mean, it's great. I mean, it. You guys can go watch the video now because now we're like, closing. Will. But that section, like, literally, could be a meme. It is awesome.
Wow!
I'm just snickering at it, going, wow. I feel so bad.
Mommy, I had to have walked by your base at least 30 times in the first.
Oh,
episode.
Really?
Yeah. Same here. Same here.
Oops.
I've had to walk by it a few times. Now I found this big chunk of like rock thing over this way.
Oh yes,
in
come
the
and
air.
Show that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and I was digging.
This is my mine. This is my mine.
I was digging this out. Oh yeah, I found your mine.
Yes.
And yeah, it's in this come corner. But there's more. There's more to it.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. What is this?
Actually,
this is my mine. Come and look at my pet. I've got a pet over here.
Yeah, I found this. I was all up in this, and I thought about trolling this, but I'm like, it's not her base, you know? So, and I couldn't find your base for the longest time. So, you want to know what I was doing, Mummy?
What?
I have a teleporter underneath your mine, and I was actually mining underneath your mine.
Let me tell you something. I found your teleporter and put my own teleporter under your teleporter.
Wait, oh, what? is that why hot feet started coming out when I came back?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I can't wait to see all these side by side.
I knew when I was in the third person and I noticed a shimmery blue thing and I thought, what is that? It's a teleporter, so I started tunneling towards it. And then I found DarkJ's teleporter, and I'm like, he built a teleporter under my mine.
Yes.
Oh, my gosh.
That's right. And then last time I was in here, the last episode, I was digging in there, and I actually dug one block over, and hot feet started coming out. I saw a torch in where the hot feet were, and I'm like, oh, crap. They just started coming in, like a bunch of them. And I was getting rushed by hot feet.
Really?
Yes.
Awesome.
Oh, it was my insane. Gosh.
So this is amazing. Apparently, when you're not getting trolled by Dark J, you have time to level up because I got nothing this cool.
Oh, she's got two mere pets down here too. Look at these guys. Oh my gosh, these are...
They're not pets.
Oh,
they're gonna get you.
I don't have my armor
Watch
on
out.
Either.
Uh-oh.
I got my armor.
I don't know if I put my armor back on.
Hey, Mir.
Oh, yeah. There's...
Snowball.
Oh, look. There's one of these new lava pits down here. The warm worms.
Oh. Ah, the mirror's
after
me.
Can you see my avatar? I can see you.
Ouch. And Mir is dead. Okay.
All right. Over here. Check this out. where am I? Here. Yeah, through here. Mineral water. Woohoo. And look. There's one of the new warm worms here.
Ooh.
Oh, nice.
Check it out. Right
here. Yeah, I like that much better.
Oh, wow.
He's cool looking.
Yeah, he looks
awesome.
Oh,
watch him.
That's what Chuck Norris looks like.
I saw that. You posted that on Twitter. That was hilarious.
Oh, my gosh. I'm going to put a torch out just quickly.
Oh, my gosh. One, two, three. I see three of them.
There's a few. Oh, there's iron in here. Oh my gosh. This is, I haven't even
been
in
We're
here.
Not mining. Come on, come on.
Yeah.
Next place. I just tunneled to here. I didn't mine.
Let's teleport back to the base. We'll and check out me and Codes and Dig Dugs.
Alright, yeah, we've got to get this done. So I'm gonna get on the ground before I teleport out.
So with my base, we'll have to use Code's teleporter because it was kind of like DigDug found me the first time. I moved and I was like, okay, you know, I'm gonna move over into the snow area and make it so that you couldn't see it from the ground, not realizing that DigDug, is your base in that area?
Yes.
Okay, because the title of your one video was that's not my house.
Right, I was looking for mine.
So, I'm so
go ahead and put something. Put in your combination here. I won't look.
Okay. Yep. All right. It's not gonna matter.
No, I'm better now. Make a gap so you can get in there better. There you go.
Wait, you guys knew this was here, right? Like, I know DarkJGaming was here.
No, I didn't, but
I did die. I did die to my death using this. Yes.
Did you guys ever find the teleporter I hid in a tree across, let's see, so to our south a little bit?
Yes, plenty of times.
No,
thanks for telling me.
That's the one that when you go into a random teleporter, it randomly teleports you to, and then if you go back into that one.
This is where I came out. If you go back into that, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Yeah. I went back into it. That's how I died.
Me too.
All right. So I have my code in that teleporter. You guys can walk right through.
What? Where are you?
I already walked through.
In codes.
You already gone through?
Yeah. Dead grass. It's dead grass. Plank. Dead grass. In codes teleporter.
Yeah. That's the one we went through.
We all went through it.
We landed in. You do not have permission to use this device.
What?
Hang on.
Who's
you
device?
Can't interact. Mine's...
Don't go back in there, DigDug. You're going to die.
Don't go back in there, DigDug.
Too late.
Use your glider. Use your glider.
Fly.
I'm ready.
Yeah, because my teleporter's set to everyone, and it's just dead grass, plank, dead grass.
Yeah, I'm not going to risk it. Teleport.
Because, I'm in my house right now. Did you guys go through it before I finished putting the code in?
No, maybe. We watched.
So wait a minute.
Watched
that's the teleporter that led you to my drop.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah. That was a random thing. Like, teleporters randomly take you to the one hidden in a tree, and then if you go back into that one, it'll take you to the one above the ground that kills you.
But I had a different one hidden in a tree. You
I'm
didn't
gonna
never
make sure I'm gonna die. No, I thought that was the tree.
No.
Whoa.
Oh. I'm here.
All right, so
there we are.
Okay, so if you guys come out here,
hang on, I'm being attacked by a night pigsy. Okay,
you'll see after my house was destroyed the first time, which because I had the clue and all that. Well, I don't know, DigDug apparently found it before I even put the clue. But I had that house destroyed by DigDug, so I moved into the mountains. And then I came to find a third hump on the top of the mountain. it was covered in snow. And so I moved back even further. We are like a distance from spawn now. Like,
can we look on map? Is it
like
safe?
A distance? Yeah.
Are you allowed to look at the map?
Okay.
Hang on, I'm stuck.
You can look at the map now.
I can't see.
Oh my goodness, I would have never found you.
Teleporter again.
Yeah, it was like DigDug forced me further and further away.
Whoa, okay.
I'm looking at the map and there's something else. I don't know, there's another structure there or something. And it looks like area that I've been to, but it's impossible because I've never been here.
Wow, where are we?
The land is more expanded. There's like...
Actually, you're only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Never mind, that's actually further. 1, 2,
oh.
3, 4,
oh no, the map five, is smaller. Six, seven. The map is bigger!
You're only 7 quadrants away from me.
The map looks bigger.
Hmm.
So DarkJ, you were really close to me.
Oh, I was? You were this direction?
Yeah.
What?
I can show you... Like, so, unfortunately, so it's weird because my new place is apparently close to not only code. So the place that Mummy froze was close to Dark. And the place that the place that I settled after that was close to code. But I have no idea where we are now. I'm looking at the map, I'm kind of confused.
Dang.
This
is your house, but mm-hmm. you were mining underneath Mummy?
Yes, actually, if you come over here, now we'll go through this again. If you put in Rhymecomb, which I already have in this teleporter. Okay, and then now walk through it. Now walk through the teleporter.
I tell you what, you can make some confusing maps with teleporters.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
All right. So yeah, if you come down here now, if you were to dig straight up over here, you would actually find Mummy's mine.
Oh, this is good because I can show you where I put my teleporter.
Okay.
Now, right here, this block right here, I panicked and filled it up because all these hot feet started coming out of it.
Wow.
This is where I put my teleport down here.
Yeah.
Behind the blocks.
Yeah, hot feet were coming out like crazy from there.
I can hear them.
And I was mining all throughout here.
I had a little glitch right there. Like all four of us were in the same block at the same time.
Wow. Yeah, I've got to face the other wall. Hang on.
Are you about to remove it?
No. I'm just going to take a look and see what's down here. What's on the other side. Okay, there's one hot foot.
She's wall glitching.
Ooh. I'm not. I'm just looking. There's one hot foot on the other side. And my teleport is underneath where we are standing.
Yeah, I opened it and like three hot feet came out and just started attacking me. They can go through one that block bad. Space.
Oh gosh, oh run.
Oh no,
ow, what did you
why do? Me, why me? why did you do that?
Quick, snowball, throw a snowball at him. Snowballs were really effective. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, I guess so.
What?
Holy cow, I'm about dead.
Yep, down here is my teleporter. Ooh, down around the corner.
See, I didn't even go down there because as soon as I started to come in here, I was attacked by hot feet. Wow. I was so close to finding your little thing down here.
Oh, no. Why did you jump in there?
What?
What? Gosh, you jumped in there. You're going to die.
What did you jump into?
What did you do?
I just jumped in.
Hit G.
I'm trying.
Where did it take you?
I don't know yet.
There's no code.
Probably from my drop of death.
Press T.
Oh no.
Press G.
Oh no. No.
Press G.
No.
Glide.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm just kidding.
Oh man. Teleport.
So yeah, this is where my mind was.
Back up.
Interesting.
Wow.
So where is... Hello. All right, so now we got to go visit Dig Dug and Code's bases. So I'm going to teleport back to the main place again. It's main spawn.
I just jumped in the teleport to come back to you guys. I'm like, I'm coming.
We're coming back to you.
Oh, man. Oh, okay. My gosh.
So come to spawn, and let's go to mine, because after we show you mine, I want to show you how close I was to Code.
Okay.
Because it was like I had just finished the build of my house.
I want to see how close you are to where I was.
Well, that house that was close to you is the one that Mummy froze.
Oh, okay.
So are you going to put your code back in this teleporter back here?
No, I don't need it. I have my own teleporter hidden.
Wait, I just like teleported to something else. There's a teleport in between stairs?
In between
stairs. Yeah, wait, isn't there... There's a teleporter directly below me somewhere down here. That was your one teleporter that I had found because it was unlocked, and the one time I walked through codes, it took me to it, but after that one time, it didn't take me to it anymore.
Oh. So,
yeah, I had one buried back here, but once it got owned, I undid that.
Hang on, you're not allowed to do any affecting the terraforming of any area in spawn, correct?
I didn't build, you guys hit a teleporter.
This right here is spawn. Like this little area.
I know, this is spawn. But the whole block, if you look at the map, that square.
The whole square?
Oh, wait.
The spawn takes two squares.
Well, it was season one. We let other things slide, so.
So the two areas where the spawn appears, nothing can be done there?
You cannot build. No.
Well, that's where my teleporter is. Poo.
Yeah, no kids.
So we'll have to move teleporters outside of that black range.
Here, yep. Do you have your combination off there?
Oh yeah, let me.
Grab your combo and I'll throw mine in.
Are you gonna put yours in?
No, I've got my own.
Yep, Dig, throw your combo in there.
No, I've got my own. Follow me.
It's like this way.
Oh, he's like, follow me.
Where are we
going? I have my own teleporter.
Hey, dude, you can fly.
He has his own.
We don't need to. We're going right here.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
Hey!
This whole time?
I've walked over this so before. Cut!
What?
I can't even get in. I'm too fat.
Oh, man. I gotta see this. Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh.
I can't believe it was right there. Like, I've walked over it several times.
I would just laugh if, like, you pulled up one block right next to spawn and the entire bottom below spawn's just nothing but base.
Somebody's base.
Like, huge, elaborate base underneath. One layer.
Oh, your new base is almost the same size as mine.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty much the same size as my new base.
Wow. Oh, wow.
I just put it in a valley so it'd be harder to find.
What is
I love
this
that you're
like?
Using,
oh, my gosh.
I love that you're using roof for stairs.
Yeah, I know, right?
So I didn't
have it. Didn't have a lot of time.
What'd you use to cover the house? Stairs?
Hey, I was using crafting floors for all my walls.
I was using the stuff I stole from Jay.
all the stuff that kept disappearing. I'm like, man, okay, he keeps digging my bases in, but where's all my crafted wood going?
Oh, yeah, I took that. So anyway, this is where I landed.
Whole house is gone, a couple of chests are left.
There it is.
I've been robbed.
Built it in a valley to hide it. But the most important thing to see is follow me.
Oh my gosh, like, are you serious? I know where this is. I almost fell down there like twice.
Oh, so you almost found it like twice.
So I finished my base and I was coming over here. I'm like, I've got like, I don't know, like 5 or 10 minutes left or something. I'm like, let's just go over here because maybe Mummy is somewhere over here. And right over here, you will see Code Primate.
You what? You guys are neighbors? Hello, neighbor.
Legit neighbors, man.
There it is.
Where? What is that beacon? What's that beacon?
Mm-hmm. Check it.
Is that your base with a beacon?
Oh, I can see it! What?
Yeah. I was like, what?
Where's your base?
What?
What? I don't see a base yet.
Yeah, I didn't hide
right
at all.
Right over here.
I told you guys, like,
oh,
my base is
you're
right
on
there.
Top of a, you're right on top of a, you've got a proper little house.
Mm-hmm.
So wow. This big block of rock is where his teleporter
now,
was.
Now, I've heard talk where you said that, like, this wasn't, either wasn't actually your base, but it was close or something that.
Mm-hmm. I'll let DigDug show it off. But, so, hold on.
Okay.
Hit M. Look at your M.
Yeah. There's the lull.
Look at the map.
Oh man.
Now, turn and
which,
face
believe it or
that
not.
Direction.
Okay.
DigDug walked over it and didn't even realize it was there.
Holy cow. Yeah, wow. I never saw it.
Here, fly up a little bit. Come over and around.
Oh, up there. Okay, there.
Oh, classic DigDug was here. He filled your house with cobblestone, didn't he?
He did. I'm like, yes, oh, that's really kind. It could have been like stalactite or something.
Wait, where'd you guys go? I lost you guys.
We're up on the top of something.
We're just checking out the lull.
Sorry,
trying.
Up here. Here.
I don't know where here is, but... Oh.
There you go.
Oh, hang on. That's part of it.
That's it.
We've made it. Oh, that is it. Oh,
it.
How did you do that? Because that's... You have to have a 3D mindset to think that would make a lull in the air map.
Uh-huh.
Wow, it's such a perfect lull,
you
too.
Did aerial pixel art, didn't you?
I did
pixel
art. I was thinking, what is it going to look like from top down? And then I started removing it, and literally I was like counting over, all right, this is so many blocks, this is so many blocks. And when
I
you
can't
hit
get
L, it goes lol.
Wow. That's crazy, dude.
That's impressive.
That is impressive.
Did I get points for that?
Wow.
Hang on. You can't even tell from the big map.
That's crazy.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Hang on. I can't find you guys.
We're on top of the mountain just above the base. I can see the hut. There's like
I see her. I see Dark J now.
All right. So where is your actual base then?
All right.
But wait, where's the law? Real quick, someone show me the law.
Are you up
press
here?
Press M.
Where are you?
I'm right by you.
Oh.
Press M.
You're looking at it.
It's in the mountain here. See how
you're
literally
like, looking.
He
at
removed
it.
Snow
oh my
from
goodness.
Parts of the mountain, and it made it. Lull.
Wow. Yeah, I never would have seen that.
Yeah, that it doesn't look like it says lull from here, but aerial view, that's crazy. That's crazy.
Ow, I just stubbed my toe.
Oh no. Gee, glider. I love gliders.
All right, so
glider is awesome.
So where is his actual base?
Oh, hello.
His teleporter
is... Look at the new shrew tail avatar. It's
I
got
know.
A fiery tail.
And wait. There's one called a shrew tail that has a leaf on its head too, so...
Really?
Yeah, like
cool.
I saw this thing flipping
like
around and I'm like, what is that?
Okay, so my actual...
That looks awesome.
My actual teleporter is still in here. DigDug, I actually filled this back in when I left. So, there's my teleporter that heads back to the spawn. Don't go in it. Alright, so come over here.
Okay.
Then up here. See the torch on the side?
Okay, yep.
Just follow the torch down. Boink.
Oh, boink. There's a trail of boink. Torches.
Boink. Boink.
Boink. Boink. Boink.
And hello.
I came back on my last episode.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Wait.
Oh, so this is your official non-crafted, non-four walls base.
What?
Yeah, and it's
cool. Underground
this is his base.
Base
underground, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, you're going to get attacked.
I'm going to get dead is what I'm going
to
get.
I'm about to die. Oh, my gosh. Oh,
oh my God,
no.
There's two of them.
Oh, no, there's two of them.
Oh, my God.
They're attacking me.
Now, let me see if I can
I accidentally
get
hit
here. There's three of them.
Somebody.
Did you get them?
Okay. Okay. I was out of health potions. That was bad.
That's actually not the direction I was intending for you guys to go. Come back.
All right, okay. All right, I can't get up there. Hang on.
Oh, that was what, your mine?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is your mine.
All right, so before I made the teleporter, through here is the old way to get there.
Down and down and down and down and down.
Back up and back up and back up.
And back up. Wait, where are we going?
This is like a labyrinth. Wait, what?
Oh, you've got
blue
here.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Yeah.
There's all my chests.
He's got a top hat. I love it.
Oh, your chest. Uh-huh.
When I eventually found this place, I was just glad I didn't find it.
So, yeah, when we do the surprise for the opening of the season 2, we're going to have to, like, actually bring them here, because you'd never be able to find that on your own.
Right. Dang.
Wow.
And then definitely down here. Wait. Keep coming. I'm still going.
Wait, what?
Oh, man. It's going and going. And there's more.
And watch your step. Watch your step.
Had enough time to use bungalow torches.
Why? Oh, because you've got...
I'm just going to make them pretty, because why not?
Oh, stay to the left. Stay to the left. Stay to the
magma.
Magma layer.
Magma.
Oh, wow. You have... Wow. Lava.
Come back up. And
yep, because we're going to get attacked by hot feet.
This is my... Oh, wait. Where is it? Hold on. I had a stalactite, maybe this was it. Never mind. I had a strip mine where I was just digging in one direction. And that was basically...
Oh, here comes the hot foot!
Oh no.
I got a snowball.
Yeah, snowball. defend us, Code. With a snowball of doom.
Come this way. Notice that there's one igneous rock here.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Boink, 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 boink.
Boink. Come up. I can't even boink. Okay, boink, boink.
Uppity up, 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 up. Here's up, my up, up. Obsidian mine. This was like full. This entire thing was just full of obsidian. That's all this was.
Wow.
Wow.
And then right over here, boink, is back to the main part.
Oh, okay.
Wow, I wouldn't have been able to keep that straight. I'd have been turned around so many times, been like, where am I at? What's going on?
And that
I didn't have time to do anything like that cool. Man.
Wow,
nice.
All right, Brussels sprout.
So even if you guys
didn't find that.
Even if you guys had gotten to it, you would have been lost within the first couple of seconds. So, I mean, that was the whole point of the troll, was to... Hey, yeah, there's a house. Oh, there's a pathway. What's this? Oh my gosh, I'm lost.
All right, I am teleporting back to spawn.
Same. We've got to get this thing built. We haven't got much time.
On the way.
We've got to...
Holy cow, yeah, we've been...
And we got to come up with a challenge for DigDug.
I kind of hoping you forget about that.
why would we forget?
He must destroy the rock Zella with nothing more than a stick.
Impossible. Okay, let's we need some cragwood. I don't know if I've got any on us, so we've got to continue building out spawn.
Yep.
I haven't got any on me.
I've got 50.
So we're just going to add the two new totems 99. In the middle, or
well, that would be all
right, I'm going to start pulling out
We could just do them in the middle.
I'll start pulling out the glass blocks if you guys start collecting cragwood.
It's not uneven.
Yeah, no, it's perfect. That's great. Perfect.
That's perfect. So
I'll start building it. I'll build it up.
Okay.
And you take out on the right.
If I can drop anything.
Done.
Whoa!
Oh, I've got to drop something. Wait, what are you doing?
Code got anxious.
I jumped like... Oh gosh. Okay. Woo! I love
the
glider.
Black blocks we could use for building something if we wanted to, because we're not going to need them for season 2.
Maybe we build the a bonus point wall out of the black box blocks or something.
We could.
I still think we should put names on plaques or something, because alphabetical is too hard for my brain sometimes.
You know what? We could put our spawns on like another wall area or something like that, and just put nice plaques in the front. I don't know.
I guess that's true. As long as the spawn is in front of whoever's thing it is, that'll be fine.
Yeah, because you can't. Yeah, you can hover over it, and it does say access whose it is.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I have 5 ladders I can contribute to the cause.
I've got plenty of ladders. I've got I've got a whole heap.
Oh no.
I got 19 ladders. That should help. Let's put them out there.
That looks amazing.
So excited. Oh man, it looks awesome. Oh, I messed up. I grabbed the yellow block.
We're off by 1. Should I should we take these out and like even them up? Because that's going to annoy me.
Yes.
Just saying.
Yes. All right. Yes.
Code's OCD's kicking in.
So you're...
What's he doing?
See how there's...
Oh, he's moving over. Over here. Yeah, he's gonna... Yeah, look at him burrow down there. Like a pro.
I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah.
the yellow blocks, are you putting them back in at the same spot?
Yes.
Oh, hang on, this is out of place too. We have to move this row.
Yeah.
Okay.
I need 2 more yellow blocks, wait. Oh, do we don't have, oh no.
It's all right, we can use the black box for halftime now.
Oh yeah, that's right, you know what? Okay, I'll just pull the yellow blocks out and then put the black ones in, that'll work. Because I got rid of all the other yellow blocks because it wasn't, man.
Hey, Creativerse, can we have some yellow blocks, please? Got to pull some strings here, guys.
Yeah, you know.
Oops, wrong one. Just watch code going. Oh, man. So I'm going to get rid of this.
We need to move these...
You got that?
Over. I'm moving the ladder over.
Oh, yeah, gotcha. Okay. Oh, you got it. You're on it.
Yeah. Oh, I'm stuck on it.
Doug, are you taking out that last set? Or do we want to leave like an additional extra? No, I want them even. Sorry. Uppity up, 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 up.
Ladders. Ooh. I've got 30 ladders now. So. Oh, Dark J's in the way.
Oops. And put that in the wrong spot.
Why can't I place the ladder there?
I don't know. I can't place on the bottom.
Yeah. It might be because the touchstone's right there. Oh, it is. Because the touchstone takes up a whole block and affects it.
Okay.
There we go. Even.
So, Code, can you move your touchstone over underneath your new thing? There you go. Boom. Ladder.
There we go. Halftime blocks. In place.
Nice. Oh, there we go. Touchstone.
Alright, so... Okay. I'll start making the bonus points wall.
We need one more ladder in the middle.
Oh, I've got some. I'll bring them up.
Or maybe 2
just
more.
Just one?
Okay. It looks like 2.
Two more.
Everybody's got full health, right?
No.
Pretty much.
Okay.
And we do need a wall of fame to put the winner's name on for each season.
Yes. Where
I'm gonna add a couple of lights up there for you guys. Just up the top.
Never mind. I was gonna say we should put the wall of fame on behind the totem, but that won't work.
How's it?
That looks really cool actually.
Oh, that looks awesome. Wow, look how the light just drifts. Oh, it looks so cool.
Oh wait, should I not put down lights on the sides?
I think that's fine. Right, I mean, if you spawn in during nighttime, a little bit of light's okay.
Yeah.
But wait a minute.
Yeah, I mean, I think the spawn being lit up is actually pretty cool.
You're 2 blocks over on that side, only 1 over here, Code. So
no! That's just...
unacceptable.
All right. We're going to put ourselves in alphabetical order. So we're going to leave two gaps. So we're going to leave gap one right here,
mm-hmm.
and gap six right here. And the rest of us will still be in alphabetical order in the center.
Britta,
you're going to move this.
So code.
The blue and the red we can put behind the thing, right?
My thingy.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move my thingy. Oh no, but there's a grass block underneath it.
I'm like, before he sees it, and done.
All right, there we go.
Where's the blue?
All right. Mine, please. Okay, I'm working on... TikToks has to move.
I'm working on a bonus points wall right now.
Okay, so where's mine? Sorry.
Yeah.
Hold on, I did the... Wait, is that crafted furnace wall? Right? Yeah, crafted furnace wall. Okay. So, grass block there. Crafted furnace wall there. There you go. Okay.
So I need a grass block right there. And that's it.
Okay, we need 12 signs for the bonus point.
Wait. Does somebody still have a furnace block? This one's just grass block.
Oh, let me check.
What about this one that's always been sitting out? Yeah, yep, take that one. Okay, so this is the bonus, or this is the wall of fame?
The bonus points wall. So we need 12 signs. So we're going to need six signs along the top with everyone's name on them, and then six signs underneath that for bonus points. Remember, when we're making these signs, don't not to put the new people's names on there yet.
Right.
Okay. So we're not giving that away.
So we need to craft some signs. I don't think.
Oh, yeah. Darn it. I forgot. Okay. I just crafted stone windows. My bad.
I need twine.
I have twine and wood rods in the chest.
I think I can get the signs.
If you have twine,
I have
wood plaques. I have the craft for wood plaques. So
I have everything. Yeah, for wood ones.
Oh, you can make the wood plaques then?
Yeah, I can make the wood signs.
Okay, yeah.
She's got like 99 stacks of every possible thing.
Well, I meant wood plaques. If we get 12 wood plaques.
Oh, I made the signs. Oh my gosh.
I've got plaques here if you guys want them.
So we're not using signs? Plaques.
Plaques, yeah, plaques.
Oh man, what a waste of materials. Hang on.
Arc signs.
Well, at least you can save them for trolls.
Did anybody happen to see the arc sign that made the fishbowl?
Oh, I haven't even unlocked it.
Somebody created with pixel art. It was in characters in ASCII, and they made little fishes inside glass with the arc sign.
Yeah, it was
beautiful looking. So that was pretty cool. In other news,
are you writing everyone's signs?
Yeah, I'm writing the current players anyway.
Yeah, leave the first one and last one blank.
Adventure picture frames. What?
And so we just need to make a wall of fame.
I need some twine if I want to get six more. Shoot.
I've got vines.
All right.
And I have zero twine, zero vines.
We need a processor for this?
You don't have permission to use this device.
What device?
I can't write my name. The plaque.
Oh, I did. I'll definitely change the permissions, but do you not see your name?
No, I don't see my name.
Hmm.
Yeah, I don't see it either.
What?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, I don't see Mummy Hunter.
That's weird, I do. I'm changing the permissions, though, so you guys will be able to...
It's so dark and mysterious. I love it.
Oh, when you click them, right-click on it, I see Mummy in it, but...
That's weird. Strange. I don't see it.
Yeah, maybe next time we log in, maybe we'll see it.
Teleporting.
Yeah. Okay, anyway.
All right, so now we just need a wall of fame, and then we got to put a plaque on it with Mummy's name on it for season one. So
the wall of shame, right?
Oh, should we do a wall of
wall
fame on one side?
And a wall of shame. Yeah.
And a wall of shame on the other side?
I don't like this idea.
Oh, yes. Oh, wait. I love it. I love it.
Well, so how about the wall of fame?
Who has death statues on them? We're gonna make it out of death statues. No. Make it out of death statues.
Code, you've got a couple up in my tree there. Why don't you use them?
But wait a minute, can you actually put a sign on a death statue?
Oh no, try it. I got two.
You probably should be able to. I got a little bit more than two. just saying.
I got a bunch back at my base.
Here. Try and put a sign on it first. See if it'll work.
I don't have a sign. Does it? Do you have it? I need a process.
I have wood signs. I have six wood signs.
Just grab one of these.
Yeah. That bag.
All right. Yep. Okay. Here we go.
Oh, that was cool. Did anybody else notice, like, come back far away, and the shadow on the right side of the death statue is, like, really dark, and the light is really light, and then move towards it, and it dynamically lights up.
Oh, yeah. That's cool. It does work.
I have an idea, actually. Instead of, like, a wall of shame with signs, why don't we just say whoever loses puts one death statue there, because their name will be on it already with the access.
Does that have my name on it, or does it just say death statue?
It says access. Death statue. Hang on, let me move that. That's weird. Just, I see access DigDug.
Yeah, for me it just says death statue.
Yeah, it just says
when I scroll death over statue. It.
That's weird because I identified one of your bases from a death statue, so that's weird.
That is strange.
Yeah, we'll come up with something. It'll be cool.
I feel like the
are we leaving enough nice things for our lovely new additions?
Yes, and that's another thing. We need to craft a chest, and each of us need to donate two good items to the chest.
Is that it? Because I've got a whole chest of items in my base, so when they go to the looting phase...
They'll be able to fight over it or whatever.
But we need to take two of our top-tiered items and pass them on.
How do I know if it's a top-tier item?
Your highest tier. Not like top tier, but your highest tier items. Two of them.
Just one of each? Oh, I've got a yellow block in my inventory.
You can choose which items, but you know they got to be like among your highest tier.
Well, my highest thing would be the wiring tool, right?
Depends.
No.
What is
that? Dark J, I had this a yellow block in my...
Oh, you did?
Yeah, that's the yellow block. We have to... Who can craft it? Let me craft a chest.
Is this a chest over here? Oh, wait. No, this is a chest. What is this?
That just appeared.
Oh, you picked up a chest.
I did. I just picked it up.
And there's a treasure party chest. Hat.
And there's something else, but I can't get it because I'm full of everything else. So I'm going to destroy a wood slab so I can get it. I don't know if I'm supposed to be getting it. Oh. I'm going to get it.
It's Fantasia de Leafy.
All right, so...
Where's this chest
at? All right, so... Anybody... We need to craft one. Somebody craft a chest?
Let's see. What kind of chest? Just a regular chest.
Any chest will work. Yeah, a regular one will work.
I've got a stone one. I've crafted one.
Oh, do you? Okay.
Right here. I'll put it down. Where do you want me to put it?
Maybe put it right here, where I'm standing.
Okay, yep. Okay, I'll change the access to everybody.
Okay, and then we'll donate two items.
Yep.
So I need to go back to my base to get those.
Now, two items would be two...
Stacks?
No.
Or two individual items.
Yeah, or two individual, like, crafted items, like...
Yeah, I mean, it'll help them unlock stuff, and they'll have one to work with, but I don't have a stack of anything, even for me.
Yeah.
Hey,
except for maybe cobblestone or dirt.
Yeah, I got that.
But yeah, no, that's I put my two items in there.
Okay.
I had actually planned this out in my last episode of what items I was gonna give them.
I can't put it in. Hang on.
No.
We don't want to give them stuff that they have to craft. We want to give them stuff that they can already use, right?
Yes. Well, doesn't really count. I have a pressure plate and a teleporter. Is that not... Like, if I was a noob, I'd want that stuff.
Yeah, I mean... Here. I mean,
I know what I can do. I know what I can do. Oh, awesome.
All right. Oh, connection timed out. I have to jump back in. Why did the connection time out? You hear me?
I can hear you, yeah.
We can still hear you.
Okay.
What can I get rid of? Oh, those are iron. I don't want to...
Why can't I place one of...
Oh, here.
No!
Let's do that. There's plenty of that stuff.
Oh, yeah, extractors. Yeah, that'd be good.
Well, how? What's the key to only place one? Of a stack.
I thought it was
control, but apparently shift. Not.
Hold shift and grab, you'll grab half the stack.
Okay. There you go.
Wait, how full is that? Okay, that's pretty full.
Oh wait, I was gonna give him a teleporter.
And then something that you can use right away.
Okay. Boink. And boink. There you go.
I don't even have one of those Fantasia Deleafy.
I just got it in that chest that I picked up. I just got it.
I have one, but yeah. I don't know why is that important?
Everything else that I've got is crafting stuff. I mean, it's stuff to craft. I don't have anything that's
right.
Pre-crafted. Oh, I guess I could do that. In some torches, maybe some force bombs, a couple of mushrooms.
Well, they're probably gonna get some of the stuff from our bases when they go through that, so I wouldn't worry about stuff like that, like torches, basic things I wouldn't put in here.
Wait,
I make this
is this the chest they get to fight over?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll leave the force bombs in there.
Okay.
They have to fight for each item. Okay, now the fight for...
can we... Do you think we should be able to release that information in this episode? Just tell them they can't watch this? Until after the opener?
No, let's hold it secret.
Or just wait till the opener to... Okay, we'll hold it secret then. All right, that works.
Illuminati confirmed.
Illuminati confirmed. That's right. We're going to keep our viewers on suspense.
We're an hour in, guys. Let's finish this wall.
Okay, all right. So we got to put Wall of Fame on this wall. I only have two more of these black blocks. So that doesn't even up. Although I have three yellow stained glass ones.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to build here, but we're going to need these.
Actually, let me think here. Wrong one.
What else do we need? We need twine, right? That should be right. 2, 4. Okay. Wait, what's the formula for signs? Oh, I don't have signs yet, do I? No, I don't have signs.
You want wooden plaques, ideally.
I need a crafted door. How do I craft a door?
Yeah,
I need
honey. Yeah, so many wooden plaques. Does that look too weird?
Don't do it. Not.
Hey, if you give me the twine, I can make the plaques.
Inside the processor? Oh, wait. Okay. Hold on. Lock everyone. Okay, done. And I'm awesome. Actually going to name this Spawn... Processor. There you go. So that way we can, if we need to build stuff for spawn, that's what we use. Can't use this during normal, like, Trolliverse stuff. Hold on, I'm gonna go check on something real quick.
Hello.
There she is.
Hello.
There she is.
I don't know if I'm actually... I can't connect to Steam. Oh, it won't connect.
Oh no.
We can still hear you.
Yeah.
Yes. Yay, we can still hear you.
Yay, I don't think it's just you.
Because I'm getting glitchy too. Glitchy, glitchy, glitchy.
Alright, so we gotta make three plaques. Two for the sign saying Wall of Fame and one for Mummy. For winning season. Yes,
I've got plaques, but we also need... Boom,
boom, oh, we need enough plaques for this one, yep.
And then, let me change the... Everyone. Okay. Except... Everyone. Okay, except everyone.
Hey, Mommy.
Yeah.
I went ahead and threw in a blue party hat and another wiring glove. That way, both of them will have a wiring glove for each, and then a blue party hat for fun. So.
Cool.
Nice.
Yeah, just pay me back some tier item or something.
Okay, so over here, what do
party hats actually work as, like, armor?
No. You put them on your pets.
Oh, you can't put it on yourself?
No.
I don't think
so. So it's not really a useful item. It's probably...
Because there's a helmet slot, like a head slot.
Yeah, we haven't been able to use it yet, though.
That's what I was wondering is...
Wait, give me that back. If I can wear a party hat, you're not getting it. on the armor, there's just the armor, the... arms, the chest plate, and then
because looking shoulders. by your health bar, see how the little dude's there, and you have like your armor in slots. It shows a head slot. That's why I'm like, wonder why.
Maybe that was just the character that they had or made.
Maybe.
Okay, so is this good for the Wall of Fame? I tried to cover up the yellow blocks and
Yeah. Yeah, I like it. I think it looks cool. And then we can put Mummy's name on here.
Mummy, I know something I can donate. Your 14 glass walls, or your glass windows. I took the windows.
You took my windows. Okay. Alright, donate the windows. They're useful, because people can build pieces with those.
Mm-hmm. Make sure that they put them on the outside.
Okay, for some reason, Mummy's name is not showing up on any sign.
Mummy, that is so weird.
That's a conspiracy. That's Illuminati stuff right there.
I told you.
I'm telling you.
I'm telling you.
Her name's not showing up here. Man. It's her name's not showing up here.
The whole Illuminati thing with my channels? Oh my god.
Definitely in the sign though.
It is. Like you click on it, it's there, but like you can see it.
Oh wait, Something actually just occurred to me, and I saw it in the update. Who was talking about you can't put everything in signs? I don't know if it's filtering certain words.
Why would they filter?
I wonder.
Maybe.
Look, that's it says weird. Test. It says, hey guys, look, test. Cat.
There, I put a space between.
Dog.
Like. Poop. I had to put a space between the U and the MMY. Moo, my. Mummy.
Wow.
Does it work? Works.
It works.
Springy.
Oh, how did Mummy work on that one, but not on that one?
Oh, so I'm not just filtered then.
We'll just put Mix Springy.
I mean, Mix Springy.
See, I see it.
Well, that
you
works.
You guys don't see that?
Oh, see, that one worked.
Wait, how do force
but
it?
But it split it up too. Just put McSpringy. I would put McSpringy. Because the Mummy didn't want to show up, and then. Why is your name so difficult, Mummy?
I don't know. It's only 5 letters long.
I can't believe I.
Well, brakes don't work. Let's see.
And then the wall of shame. Oh, this is awesome. I like the wall of shame. It's so cool. You know, half of these are my death statues. Well, more than half.
I'm going to have to go get some more just to even out where that sign is.
Oh, yeah, yep. Yep. Well, hold on. I might have... Do I have more? I do. I have three more.
Oh, sweet.
Not sweet.
I can't connect to Steam at all, and I'm not going to be able to connect to Steam until I restart my computer, and I can't restart my computer because I'm currently uploading a video.
Oh no.
And when I go to exit Steam, it won't exit. Like, I can't even join Steam right now.
Nailed it. Nailed it. I got it. Look.
I know what I can do.
Look, I got it.
I know we're getting close to like an hour and like 10 minutes or so.
Is that how long it's been?
Yeah, time flies when you're having fun.
So what do we want to do here?
Well, let's review the rules for season 2. Oh, you're worried about something else. Never mind.
I mean, we could review the rules of season 2, but we also got the opener episode too. Remember that? Yeah, so
that's true.
Let's save all that for the opener. This is basically just the closer and saying thank you guys for watching us and for participating and for keeping silent about all the other videos.
Yes, you guys' help is appreciated. That the fact that you guys kept quiet and made it so awesome and supported it. Mm-hmm. That was awesome.
Big shout out to Creativerse for sponsoring us and taking interest in this, because I mean, that is amazing.
Yes.
Oh man.
And I know it's like, I know you guys probably feel the same as me. Like, we have information, inside information, and we're not going to share it this episode. We're going to share it next on the opener.
Yeah.
Right.
Yep. There's going to be lots of fun stuff. Lots of fun stuff.
So,
lots
of good secrets. You know, yes. So if you guys have not played Creativerse as of yet, I encourage you all to go out there, get it. You can play it for free. It's amazing. I mean, what more do you want out of a game? It's amazing. Look at this beautiful game.
People love Minecraft. Everybody loves Minecraft, right? Nobody just like dislikes Minecraft. And this has the block feel of Minecraft with the awesome mesh and feel of an adventure game.
Yeah. Yep. It's amazing.
Mm-hmm. Go get it.
Oh, I just died.
DarkJ fell to his death. How? How does that happen?
I was gliding, ran into a tree. I pulled a George of the Jungle.
Dark George. Of the Jungle. DarkJ is flying. Watch out for that tree. Sorry.
But, all right, guys. So, if you like this video, be sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And
stay
anyone
awesome.
Else got closing.
Thank you everyone for watching these episodes of the Trolliverses. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe to everyone down below. We love you guys very much. Have a great night. Everyone, say good night.
Good night, everyone. Bye. We'll see you in season 2.
Bye.
Bye.